Hello, my friends, call number 7. Pro Division here. You take the Guardian and Navigator ball. Plus 10% at mid, max backspin, one right spin, and you have to watch my second bounce, where it's about. An account about the hole, it is up in the dark column line. So I've counted this one, 1, 2, 3, 4 column lines to the right, and 1, 2, 2 dark rows top of the hole to the right corner of the light square, top right corner. So red ring at the rough line, and we want 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, and we want there to the right green corner, a light square corner. Look where is 5.6, it is 4.6. No time here. Anyway, I will play it again. Don't care if I qualify or not, so you can see it better. I have to pull better the rigs. Anyway, took some time more to show you the landing spot. We need 1, 2, 3, 4 green rows, and I will say 1, 2 light. Okay, 1, 2, 3, 4 dark columns, and 1, 2 light rows to the right corner. Max back, man right, 5.2, it is 4.3, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, about there, you see. So 4.3, pull the rings this time, plus 10, mid, great right unfortunately here. Great right, and we miss on the right with a great right. Anyway, thanks again for watching and supporting my channel. Good luck at the tournament.